YouTube, how you doing? It's your boy Yellow Bat Alex coming at you once again with another WWE Champions video. Sorry it's been a while, guys. I've been really busy. I'm trying to get back into streaming and everything. Life's been extremely insane lately, and I did not mean to do that. I'll show you guys my rest. You guys can see at the top, I made quite a bit of progress level-wise since last video. I'm now about halfway through level 16 now, showing my roster. I don't think too much has changed right now. The best card I got, unfortunately, is a Ryback 2-star bronze. I haven't really... Dude, it's impossible to click on Undertaker. You see all the items you need to evolve. Just need to into a 2-star bronze, yeah. It's getting those items, emblems, whatever you want to call them, things. I always forget what they're called. The tokens. They're so hard to obtain, and it's like the only way to do it is to buy the cases that give you these things, and it's just... The grind is real, guys. The grind is real big. Right now, you see we got $877 on this game, so what we're going to do is we're going to open up a couple packs for you guys and do a little gameplay. I think we might run through a Gauntlet Blitz. You see you got the Gauntlet Blitz and all those. Those are really fun. You kind of grind through decent items through that. Let's go open up some packs, guys. What do you say? Open up a couple packs here. And what am I looking for? I feel like I've gone full retard all of a sudden. Yeah, guys, I'm out of the game. I'm out of packs, but we got a chance of getting a 3-star bronze Goldberg. Not really too interested in that, but as long as there's something that's not a 1-star, I will be happy. Okay, let's see what we can pull off here. Box pack case number one. It's gold. We're gonna. What do we got? Stardust. Come on. Hook a brother up. Right, one more, guys. Let's see. Good promo here. Hit that like button, guys. This will give us luck. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Not quite. All right, let's do it. Come on. Give us something. And it's a gold. Bro. Game is AIDS. I swear to God, this game is AIDS sometimes. Maybe we can buff that thing up. Buff that startup up a little bit with the series to see up so much of this damn shit. I'm gonna finish up to level 4. We're bumping up to 545. Not every game we're gonna be able to use them. Back up that Ryback, yes he can. He's got to max him out. Yes, it will. That's our best card. The 1039 Ryback. Of course, we cannot pull anything good. I just got that 2-star bronze Ryback out of a... Show you guys what I pulled him out of. I pulled him out of a premium superstar pack, actually. Those seem to be... I've had the best luck of those packs, actually. The few I've opened, I've actually gotten some decent stuff. My favorite card right now, by the way, would have to be the Seth Rollins with his green special move, his Gut Buster, because you can choose 3 gems and turn blue, and you could get huge combos with that. It's kind of cheese, but alright, we're gonna go check out the Gauntlet Blitz for you guys. If I have enough tickets, I don't. I'm not going to buy any tickets either right now because I'm cheap. So what we will do is we will go through the inventories. We'll go through the Saturday morning setting. Yes, it is Saturday morning, guys. We'll go ahead and check the time on this video real quick. See if I need to. I can check the time on it. Alrighty. Okay, let's go take on this Booker T. And I'll cover this after all and show off that move, how great that move is, actually. I can't believe we pulled back to 2 packs. What are the odds of pulling 2 Stardust? He's not even in WWE anymore. Like, oh my god, dude. I've never even really heard Stardust fan. I like Cody Rhodes. I'm not Stardust fan. Okay, so we get blue, green, and yellow. We want to concentrate on those. Do I have any blues? We do have greens. Greens are what I want to mainly concentrate on. Now you open the loot boxes. You open the loot boxes, right? Okay, what do we got? Well, we got a 4 red gem combo over here, but red. We'll do it anyway. Need some greens. Green and greens. Blue, green, and yellow. Blue, green, and yellow. Can't be blue, can't be green, can't be yellow, green.
Oh, man.
Not good draws on this, I will say. And we'll get a red and a black, I think. We will take that for sure. No green, but we'll get our green and yellow in the next one. If you have blue, alright, charge up the finisher. If you get a chance to do a full street suit, you should probably die, because his slider came back towards the number, so we'll see. Hit him with his two times. Times two times, whatever. I have to give us a blue. We'll probably incorporate it. Okay, I think I know what I'm doing here. Let's do that. Look at this. Pow! And there, you got her blue up. I don't think this is coming. Won't finish him off. Let's see, though. I'm close. We're gonna get any time. All right, we got him. Easy victory, guys. Easy victory. Get ourselves a loot box, and that will be a 3-star. 2,000 coins. Always take the coins. 7 of 10 with that acrobats. All right, we'll do more to complete that with a challenge. About, what was that, 2,400 away from level 17. And now we take on some just start up. We're tired of seeing this, man. Good booty. Should not need to heal up stuff. We should be good. Made a 3-star this, because that gives me full health, but I'm going to give it a damn shot right here. I'm sorry if I sound a little out of it. I literally just woke up about like right before I started recording this. Okay, blue, green, yellow. We're gonna stick with the green. I would do the blue, but I just love that green move so damn much. I think I kind of screwed myself doing this. I don't have a blue, green, or yellow. Damn it. Let's do the purple. And I chained the red together, so that could have been worse. And I see the green. Oh, he took those blues, you son of a whore. How should we do this? We need a 6 gem combo right along the side. Or are we gonna do this? Let's do this. Pow! We do a ball of length. See if we can get the pin out here. I think this still might be a 3-star if we can get the pin out here. Which we will. 1, 2, 3! It's too easy. See, that's Seth Rollins card. You'll get you a Seth Rollins. If you have one, just start, you know, enhancing them and buffing them dude up. I can't wait until we get enough tokens to evolve or enhance, whatever you want to call it. We'll do 2 more until I can get to that 10 spot. I don't want to make this video too long for you guys.
Yeah, 820 gold dust, ooh.
Okay, yeah, now I will recover. A little sucky. Trickster. Trickster's focus on randomness and chaos, often stealing gems from opponents. do this. Again. Oh, I'm gonna get a wild card. We get to go again. Brewing it as well. Oh, yeah. Yeah, he was definitely kicked out of that. You got a yellow thing. Can't even do right here. We are going to do it with that. And this is probably going to be 700. Yep. Got a purple one. Oh, but we got streaks. I call them streaks. I don't call them special. I call them streaks. I don't know why. It's like I'm playing Call of Duty right now. Green gems turn into blue gems. Let's do 1, 2, and 3. Bam. Oh, eat it. Oh, wow. We did have a chance to pin him there if we didn't get those. Oh, thank you. Oh, way to waste those, actually. Oh. God, I am so unlucky on this game sometimes. Like yesterday I was doing versus mode and I lost 3 or 4 matches in a row to teams that had like 300 or 400 less talent than me on this. All because they kept getting these chains and I just couldn't get anything going. Oh, this is gonna be a breakout. Okay, I'm moving it. Man. I think I'm gonna use the finish if you have driving kick out, so let's build up this, get this chain real quick. Okay, if he does kick out of this, which is gonna be close. Alright, we got him. Word, guys. Didn't even need to be. Let's try this once more. Didn't even need to use my finisher, and I hit puberty right there too, so. Be sure to hit that like button, guys, for my puberty issues at the age of 28. Comment down below telling me how much of a bitch I am. Okay, we'll do one more battle here, maybe. Yeah, my Seth Rollins, I'm going to beat him. So we're just going to go into the easy one so I can get that. We'll do a beam theory here real quick. My Seth Rollins is Seth Rollins. I mean, we're going to heal him up. Do this for battle. Try to get my little reward from this big man. We got a blue, green, yellow as always, and then a bit green. See, most guys you want to stick with building up your finisher, but I just. It's a green move, yellow cheese. Straight cheese! I don't know what they could do. Green, pink, yellow, pink, blue. Let's get some more glasses. Oh, we got a blue out of that. Cool. Oh, you took my green, you son of a bitch. I don't know what to do. The green is in my yellow. I don't know. Do that, I guess. I'm still half out of it. I'm not a fan of Seth's yellow move. It only does like 500. With most of those, their first initial signature moves do low damage, but you get 2 gems that turn into double the attack, and I'm just not big on that, really. It's a random. It's not like you can. If you could choose them, it'd be pretty cool, but not a fan of them. Anyway, I'm going to get our green on the next turn. This will go. So he can't. Alright, green attack. So we could get a pin here. Get this right here. We do get the pin and the victory, and we'll get our 10th win with a Hellfire. Where the fuck am I? I'm going full retard again today, boys. Full retard. Never go full retard. They're gonna give us 3. Yes, yeah, good. Alright. 2 loot boxes. More coins. Acrobats. Alright. High flyers. Alright, let's see what we get for next. I did not check. probably take care of those after I'm done recording. And we get 3 acrobat training points. Cool beam. Level up the striker superstar by 5, level up acrobat by 5. Level up superstar, heal your faction members. Let's go see if there's anyone we can heal. I was playing this morning in my faction. I don't even have my own faction anymore. I kind of left it because nobody was active in it. Nope, and I hope you guys heard that. That was a fart. That was definitely a fart. But, yeah, okay, no one's really active this morning. Alright guys, but that's going to do it for the video. Be sure you hit the like button, comment down below telling me how far you've come along in the game, WWE Champions, what level you guys are, what's your best card wrestler, I call them cards. Be sure to hit the subscribe button. Also, links down below for Twitter and Twitch will be in the description. Remember, what did I tell you guys? Like the video. Get some likes on this. Comment on the video. Subscribe to the channel. Favorite, share, like, all links down below. Until next time, guys, this is Yellow.Alex signing out. YDAPD. Stay frosty.